The problem of ballast water is it's important worldwide, but also it has its problems in the inside Adriatic, because if we have this communication of ships between the Adriatic ports, then we have this potential interchange of species between our ports that are only in Adriatic. We are covering two ports, port Pula, which is in Istria, and port Rijeka, which is in Kvarner, and these two are in northern part of the Adriatic. We are doing a part, doing biology research, but also we do some specific investigation in about circulation in the field, which will help us find out how this particular organism can spread around the ports and further out. So this is a specifics of Ruđer Bošković Institute, which we are doing in this project. We still have to do some sampling, but research is on the go. It seems that we are in luck and that we might have found two species which are not yet recorded in the Adriatic.